final scene was, it was a real heavy scene. The situation was a therapist and a young mother trying to figure out ways to save her child. And we were then in Ocean never being in with a therapist, or that's a completely different side of life. So stepping back from the fact that it was Diahann Carroll and her just being completely in the moment and her being the therapist and me being completely in the moment and being Ocean and trying to figure out ways to save my child and still keep up my defense mechanism, because sometimes, you know, the understanding that some therapists are not necessarily there for you, they still have like a microscope on you. So all of that was in the scene, and it became so real, and we got a chance to play beyond the dialogue, that at the end of the day, I don't remember what I said to you, but the feeling at the end of the day was,